If you want to log into your Facebook account but can't remember your login details, I will show you how to access your account without using an email address or phone number. Let's say this is the account I want to log into, but I don't remember any of the contact info. That's what I'll walk you through, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Before you start, you'll need a second account that you can use to search for the account you want to access. This can be a friend's account or just a secondary account of your own. Once you have that in place, open your browser and go to facebook.com. Log in using the secondary account. After logging in, search for the account you want to access. Next, go to that account's profile. Then you click on the three dots next to message and copy the link to the profile. After copying the link, open your notepad or any text editor on your device and paste the link there. Then, extract the profile ID from that link, which are the digits after the equal signs. If you don't see those digits, you can paste the link into a lookup ID website and it will generate the profile ID for you. Once you've copied those digits, open your Facebook app. If you're logged into any account, log out so that a new login page appears. In the login section, instead of entering an email or mobile number, paste the ID digits you copied earlier. After that, enter the password and you should be able to log in successfully. For more tips on recovering a hacked Facebook account, you can check out the playlist section. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification to stay updated on more tutorials.